Jell-O is a tasty treat for both adults and children alike. If you and or your children love to eat Jell-O, you might be tempted to give your dog some of it. But can dogs eat Jell-O? Is Jell-O okay or even safe for your pet to eat? If you're wondering, can I feed Jell-O to my dog, then you're in the right place. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. Can dogs eat Jell-O? According to most vets, the answer to the question, can dogs have Jell-O, is, yes, and, no. While Jell-O is not always bad for dogs to eat, most ordinary Jell-Os are not exactly healthy for dogs. Firstly, the only ingredient in Jell-O that may be beneficial for pups is gelatin. Gelatin is commonly found in the skin, joints, tendons and ligaments. This means that gelatin is mostly protein. It is not pure protein because it doesn't contain some essential amino acids. In fact, the so-called sugar-free Jell-O products can be more dangerous to your pet than the standard sugar-filled Jell-O. So it's highly recommended to check the product label carefully before you allow your dog to eat it. Although xylitol is harmless for humans, it is really toxic to dogs, and many experts claim that it is even more hazardous than chocolate. Instead of giving store-bought Jell-O to your dog, it is a good idea to feed them homemade Jell-O because it doesn't contain any harmful or unwanted sweeteners or additives. Homemade Jell-O can be a delicious treat for your dog, particularly if he likes its texture. With a pleasantly sweet taste, and crisp texture, jelly beans are a delicious treat for humans. However, jelly beans are unsafe for dogs. And this is not just because jelly beans are a sugary food. Apart from sugar, jelly beans contain several other ingredients, which can be very dangerous to your dog's health. None of these ingredients are safe for dogs and they can lead to digestive issues. Moreover, some brands contain xylitol and other sweeteners. These can cause serious discomfort and even death. Another major issue is that your dog may easily eat a large amount of these treats in no time. For such little appetizing treats, it's easy for your dog to eat many of them without you having enough time to prevent them. This is enough to cause some major problems to your dog. If you catch your dog eating jelly beans, act fast and stop them. Also, watch over your pet and call a professional veterinarian if you notice any signs of discomfort. Can dogs eat raspberry jelly? Raspberries are generally said to be safe for dogs, but they should also be fed in moderation. Nonetheless, raspberry jelly may also contain xylitol, sugar and artificial flavors. So it's advisable to avoid giving it to your dog. But if your dog likes it, make your own so you can be sure it's safe for them. Can dogs eat strawberry jelly? Fresh strawberries are a healthy treat for dogs. But is strawberry jelly good or bad for dogs? Store-bought strawberry jelly is bad for your dog due to the ingredients. However, homemade strawberry Jell-O can be a healthy treat for your dog. Can dogs eat orange Jell-O? Orange is another healthy fruit for dogs. But can you safely feed orange Jell-O to your dog? Store-bought orange Jell-O contains a lot of harmful ingredients and artificial flavors. In fact, the Jell-Os you find in stores near you do not contain any fruits at all. Orange is another healthy fruit for dogs. But can you safely feed orange Jell-O to your dog? Store-bought orange Jell-O contains a lot of harmful ingredients and artificial flavors. In fact, the Jell-Os you find in stores near you do not contain any fruits at all. Can dogs eat lime Jell-O? The quick answer is no. Don't be fooled by all the videos and photos you see online showing dogs eating lime Jell-O. Lemon itself is dangerous for dogs. So it goes without saying that dogs should not eat lime-flavored Jell-O. Lime Jell-O contains harmful ingredients like xylitol as well as artificial flavors that add zero value to your dog's overall health. In fact, they could potentially cause more harm than good to your dog's health. Can dogs eat Jell-O shots? Similarly, Jell-O shots are dangerous for dogs. This is because they contain artificial sugar and other ingredients that are not safe for dogs. Commercially processed Jell-O products like Jell-O shots contain xylitol, which can cause low blood sugar, hypoglycemia, seizures, or even death in a dog. Can dogs eat Jell-O pudding? Think twice before adding store-bought Jell-O pudding to your dog's regular meals. This is because it may contain xylitol, an artificial sweetener that can be life-threatening for dogs. Xylitol can lower the blood sugar levels, cause seizures, and even lead to premature death in dogs. It is always best to go through the list of ingredients before purchasing Jell-O pudding from a retail store near you. However, you can make some delicious Jell-O pudding treat for your furry friend at home. When making this treat, avoid the extra sugar. To make some tasty Jell-O pudding treat for your best friend, you need to use only some fruits, milk, and unflavored gelatin. You can use some sugar, but stay away from any artificial sugars. Homemade Jell-O pudding can be a very delightful treat for your best friend. But you may still be wondering, can dog have Jell-O? Yes, your dog can eat a moderate amount of Jell-O without suffering any serious side effects. While a small amount of Jell-O is not dangerous for dogs, it isn't healthy for them either. Remember that store-bought Jell-O products contain chemicals and other additives that aren't beneficial for dogs in any way. You can serve a small amount of Jell-O to your dog from time to time, but not as part of his daily meals. As we've stated earlier, make sure to go through the list of ingredients of the product label before serving it to your dog. This is to avoid giving your dog Jell-O that contains xylitol, which is dangerous for dogs. However, homemade Jell-O treats are a wonderful treat for dogs of all ages, including young puppies. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient, and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.